What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Road to the Show, MLB The Show, with me, Tyler, T-Cast, whatever the hell you want to call me, and we are here in episode 3 of the Pitcher Series. I'm so happy to be back with you guys. We are getting ready for our second start here in AA, making our debut in the hometown of the Trash Pandas. I don't know exactly what city they're in. I totally forgot. I've seen it on the screen a million times. It looks like we're in Rocket City. I don't know where that is either, but it, we're going in. We're gonna go and have fun. Let's just get through all this BS here real quick to get our attributes up, and we're gonna dive straight in to our next start here at the home field of the Rocket City Trash Pandas. Fellas, how are you enjoying the series so far? As you can see, we're a winning team down here in AA. We're 6-3. We started off really hot, going 5-0. I think we even went 6-0 before we started losing a couple, but we're looking to change that around. We're gonna get our second win here. Our second win here in AA, and I'm excited as hell for it. Let's go. Tyler, and here we are, my kid, first official announcing version of thoughts? Me starting. Hey, they're praising me for my almost perfect game. Thank you guys so much for watching that video. I see you guys out there. I see one new subscriber. Thank you so much for joining us. We're looking forward to having you stick around and seeing what's next here in the pitching series, because that's what we're going to be doing. And it's time to go up against Justin Dean. It looks like we're playing against the Braves minor league affiliate. It's either Mississippi or Missouri. I'm not quite sure. It's MIS, so we'll find out soon enough. As I start my AB behind, but I went ahead and evened it back up here with a 1-1 count. And now we're 1-2 with my nasty ass fastball, and here comes a nasty ass curve. Boom, you are dead to me, sir. See you later, Justin Dean. You're going off the road like James Dean. Rest in peace, sir. All right, now we got AJ Graffanino. Looks like he didn't play last night, but he is clearly back in the starting lineup, according to Matt Baskirgin. Thank you, Matt Baskirgin, for always stating the obvious here in MLB The Show. With my nasty-ass cheese, we're here with an 0-2 count against Mr. AJ. Uh-oh. Strike three? Who would have thought? Not sure why. I got some static going on in my headphones, but it's all good. We'll power through. We're elite. We know how to get through it here. Oh, no. Oh, thank goodness. A 1-2-3 inning. That's 8 pitches. You best believe today's the day that we get our perfect game here in the minor leagues. In AA. I'm getting the call immediately after this game to go back up. Or not go back up, but to actually make my debut in the major leagues. Shane Langoliers. They have a Langoliers audio, but not a Casanova audio. Because you all know everyone has the last name Langoliers. 20 bucks that his last name used to be Chandelier, but he changed it to Langoliers because he was just getting made fun of a lot. Guess what, Shay? I'm still going to call you a Chandelier. And you're dead to me now, Shay. You are gone. See you later, Mr. Langolier. Have fun having your little Langolier soundbite. Can't wait to hear it in MLB The Show 20 while Tyler the Kid strikes you out without his Casanova soundbite, you piece of All right, Kyle Overstreet. That's very original. I hope there really is a Kyle Overstreet in the minor leagues of the Braves organization, because otherwise, what's the point in having someone with that name? All right, clearly it's not Angel Hernandez, and it's definitely not Joe West either. But this umpire totally called one of my strikes a ball, and I'm very upset.
Tough pitch to lay you off there, buddy, suck.
That's a very tough pitch to lay off. I wouldn't have laid off. I wouldn't have laid off that pitch if my life depended on it. And I'm a pitcher. Not a very good one at that, but I'm a pitcher. 4Ks here. All right, let's get number 5. Are you kidding me? His name's Shoemake. Not even Schumacher, but Shoemake. All right, another 1-2-3 inning. We only threw... We only threw 9 pitches. That's only one more than the previous inning. We're going to get through this game fast and easy.
Coming to the plate now, Wendell Rijo.
All right, Wendell. Success in the series for him. Two hits. What a name, Wendell. I don't know anybody named Wendell. I was going to say Wendell's Pretzels, but it's Wetzel's Pretzels, so that wouldn't be accurate. Come on, left fielder, show some hustle, man. You can totally jump over the fence and grab that ball. No problem. Now the 1-1 pitch. Be a Derek Jeter out there. All right, Wendell. You ready for the high cheese? There you go. Order up. High cheese. Strike three. Thank you. Come again. Come back for second, so I'll be here. Mr. CJ. You know what CJ stands for? I don't. And he lays off for ball one. You know he's probably. All right, we're going with the curve. You're going to swing at this and miss.
You suck!
Oh, my God. CJ can read my mind. He knows what I'm going to throw. 97. Bro, let's get that up to 98. We are the kid. There we go. All right, that's not 98, but I still struck him out. Here comes a strikeout right here. This is dedicated to the first viewer of this video. If you're watching this right now, this strikeout that I'm about to get is dedicated to you. First strike. Let's see if I can get it up to 98. All right, strike two, foul tip, 98 mile an hour fastball coming at you right now. Ready, set. Oh, that was 98, but it wasn't a strikeout. I'm sorry, first viewer. I'm more concerned about making to 98 than getting that strikeout. So thanks for watching. And no, the next strikeout is not for you, unfortunately. It's for all the other viewers. You had your chance. You got to watch. You got to see. Unfortunately, I did not execute. Please come back. Oh, too high. That is too high of cheese for Mr. Dean.
Ball and a strike.
Alrighty, that's a strike with the curve. Let's go with the slider. Oh no. Alright. I just want to strike everybody out. I have no other mission in life other than to just strike the entire opposite. I'm like the John Wick of baseball. I'm the pitcher, meaning I'm John Wick, and I'm going to come after you if you come after me, which everybody who's stepping in the box, I take that as a form of assault or attempted assault, and I will make sure I end you with three strikes, preferably a 98 mile an hour fastball. Looks like we're going to go with a 97 mile an hour fastball instead. I'm stuttering. All right, Trey Harris. I don't even remember facing you earlier, bud. I was totally in the zone. Did I strike you out earlier? I must have struck you out. I was just in the zone, not even paying attention. I'm not even paying attention to the pitches I'm throwing you. I'm just looking at you being like, hey, ready? And he struck him out. His eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. That's what I'm talking about, fellas. Like, this is what's going to get us called up right away. I wouldn't be surprised if Artie Moreno was like, guess what, Ty? You're headed to the Angels. I have my uniform ready. I have my hat. I have my pre-practice gear. I'll be wearing it throughout this series. And if I ever get traded, I will burn it all in a fire pit. Mark my words, let it be known here on this day, December, which... I will burn all of my Angels gear if I get traded from the Angels in this series.
That's why I fuck your bitch, you fat motherfucker.
Right, motherfucker. West
side, bad boy.
Get out of here.
You know who the realest is.
Angel known for the win. He helping me out.
First though, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West side, when we fuck,
come on. Who do you think you are? I am. First person to comment what that reference is, I'll send you a signed sticker. I have some stickers lying around. I'll send them to you. They're not of me. You have nothing to do with me or baseball, but I'll sign it and I'll send it to you if you tell me the reference that I just referred to. Let's go. We are facing Braden Shoemake, which there is no reason for anyone in the world to be named Braden Shoemake, but for whatever reason, Braden Shoemake has come into existence, and he has hit a pop fly to center field, and it is the end of the top of the fifth inning. I am perfect through five innings. I am ascending to levels I did not know were humanly possible. And then will be the show. Bring in the second baseman, Wendell Rijo. The middle of this ball game right now. They want to All right, Wendell, let's not fuck around. Let's just make it easy for you and me. Yes, baby. Look, be a lady tonight. Alrighty. At the plate, CJ Alexander. Boom. Foul ball. Let's go with a curve. I'm going to leave it a little bit in the zone. Alright, ground ball. Alright, never mind. Dude, I've only thrown 55 pitches. If I get through this inning under 60, I will shave the corners of my mustache. That's a ball. Which is something I do almost every day just to, you know, keep it looking the way it does. Let's go. Let's go. I am rolling dice on the table in Vegas. Sean Michel is up to bat. And guess what? I'm going to go over 60 pitches, and I will continue to maintain my mustache looking the way it does. 98 miles an hour, baby. Let's go. I am throwing cheddar. Come on, baby. And he struck him out. I think we're better than where we were at the last start I had, where I was almost perfect. Let's go, James Dean. Oh, nasty. 78 miles an hour. I want to get that lower. Come on. Oh, thank you, Blue. You already know what you're experiencing. You're experiencing greatness, Blue. This is probably the best game you'll ever call in your life. And you're in double A. Another 0-2 coming. Dunzo. Good night. Happy birthday. Sayonara. Happy Christmas, Harry. Come on. Give me something to challenge my abilities. I don't know where I'm going with that. Come on, let's go. Strike three right here, right now. All right, let me flash my glove. You guys can't hear the music that I'm dancing to. But I don't know how to dance to, but I'm dancing. I'm almost through seven perfect innings. What about you? All right, Mr. Trey, may I interest you in a tray of cheese? That's getting real old real fast. It's the third episode, Tyler. Come up with some new funny material. Oh, but look at that cheese. You know what? I'm going to blow this fastball by you right down the middle. I'm not no bitch. Oh, I'm never going to do that again. Quote me on that. I'm going with another nasty curveball. I don't even know what to say anymore. I have two more innings left to be perfect. Coming to the plate Shea Langeliers. You already know how I feel about Mr. Chandelier here. Hey, Mr. Chandelier, I'm going to get you out of here. Oh, don't you shed a tear. You're going to strike out. Oh, don't fear. Oh.
They ask you how you're doing. You just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
When you're trying your best, but you don't succeed.
No! God! Innings, but they finally get to no! God, please, no! No!
Oh, man.
No! That just goes to no!
Hard it is to pitch a no-no. Gets through 21 consecutive outs without getting up a hit, D-roll.
All right, guys. Clearly, Mr. Chandelier heard the hurtful words that I was exhibiting, and I refuse to allow this mediocre, secondhand piece of Braves team to come back and win the game. I'm going to mow the lawn.
We'll see what kind of sequence he uses.
Behind 0-2 if you now. Don't know what the lawn is, it's these mother Braves.
High in the air, down the right
come on.
Line. And foul.
Guess what, buddy? No, you're done. Take a seat, overseat. Take over all the seats, because that's where you'll be after I finish striking you out for the third time. All right. Victimized. Victimized. Oh, you're a piece of Mr. Shoemaker, you can't even hit a fastball. All right, that was too nasty of a slider. Dang, you have 400 a 400 batting average with runners in scoring position. That's a little scary. I'm going to lower the average.
Oh,
all right, never mind. I lied. Okay, one more.
Downward tilt on that pitch.
No, God!
Even the count 2-2.
No, God, please, no! No! No!
The better of chance of making a mistake.
Come on, man.
As a guy starts to tire, they're more
you
likely
son
to
of a
ball up,
you f- Shoemaker.
So far.
Swing at this. No!
Liner in there for a base hit.
No, God!
And that's going to bring in the run
no,
from second.
God,
to make
please,
this a
no!
One-run
no!
Game
no!
Now.
No!
Bad pitch right there.
No!
Speed pitch down in the zone. You thought he would set that up pretty well.
Guys,
pitch,
I have talked way too
fastball.
Much.
Yeah,
and it has come back, and it has.
One, I really do. He saw that
it hasn't bit me in the.
Show.
Oh, dude, I'm taking my cap off for what, dude? You're about to allow the tying run to score. Gerardo, you expect Gerardo to get us out of this? He has a 667 right-handed batting average right now. Fingers crossed, man. All right, we have one more inning. Oh, thank God, we get some insurance. Oh, even more insurance. Gerardo, I'm so sorry. I talked on you, man. You got me the win. I was about to say, fellas, we can't end on a negative note like that. We have to play another game, but f*** it, dude. Gerardo came back and saved the day. All right, once again, I was amazing. Not going to lie, but I talked so much and this Mississippi team heard me talk about them, and I feel a little bad. I'm not going to lie. I shouldn't have said half the things I said. As a result, I allowed my first run of the year, which I'm not happy about. We only allowed 2 hits, which is exactly the amount that we allowed last time we were here. And I got 7 1/3, so that's still pretty good. We made it through the majority of the game. 16 strikeouts, that is amazing. You can't... Hitters have been making you pay with runners? I literally just allowed 1 run, coach. What the f*** are you talking about, Mr. Wise Man? You are not wise whatsoever. Eat a d***. All right, fellas, we're hitting the road. We're going to be playing the Chattanooga... CIs. I'm not sure, but make sure to catch us in the next episode. Make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, make sure to do all that stuff. Hope you enjoyed watching. We'll see you on the next episode.